TRS Clips, the place you arrive at if you just want the best bits of India's smartest podcast, The Ranveer Show. Subscribe, hit that bell icon.
Can I ask you about the 5 character building movies of your life? Like, if you could go back out of all the movies you've watched.
A lot of them. How can I say? I started seeing movies. Earliest movie I remember in 1958, I saw Madhumati. I was 8 years old. From that day to this day, I'm now 70. 58 means I was 8 years old. The last 62 years, I've seen so many movies. You know, Lagaan was a great movie, actually, according to me. Lagaan was a great movie. Aradhana of Rajesh Khanna was a great movie. Okay, I liked it. Okay. Mughal-e Azam was a great movie. Hum Dono was a great movie. Then Naya Daur was a great movie. Vajanti Mala and Dilip Kumar. Ganga Jamuna was a great movie. So the list is not 5. Then Sadhna's very pure. Parak was a great movie. Very nice movie, Parak. Where Sadhna is in 1950, 60s or 59 or something. You know, I'm talking on that side. Dilwale Dulhaniya is a nice movie. It's a DDLJ was a great movie. Okay. Alia Bhatt's movie on Pakistan and India.
Razi.
Razi was a great movie. It's a beautiful movie. Excellent acting. It was excellent acting. She acted very well in that. And a very good movie. Very well-knitted movie. Dhoni movie is very good. Very inspiring movie. Shah Rukh Khan and Preeti Zinta's on the border. What is that movie?
Veer Zara.
Veer Zara was a great movie. The tunes were given by, I think, Madan Mohan, I suppose, which kept for 25 years the same tunes. Reused it. Fantastic movie.
Beautiful. So you've named a lot of romantic movies. So that's probably something I've gained from your answer, that you enjoy your romantic films.
No, not only romantic. Why? Romance may be one part of it. Like take for example, Razi. Where is the romance in that? Hardly any romance. Okay. Dhoni movie. Little bit romance. Romance will not rule all the time your heart. It will be for some period of your life, but there's a lot more later. For example, Aradhana is a small romance. There is fantastic romance initially, but later the struggle of a mother, Hum Dono, the struggle of a wife. Okay? So, Nargis Dutt movies I used to enjoy a lot, actually. That's right. So, it is not all the time romance and ending in marriage. That is not my aim. Romance is part of life, but more than that, life is bigger than romance.